first hot eye show I've ever seen without Dennis Chaprotsov in it, and I can't say it was so great. I'm not complaining. Well, obviously I'm complaining a bit, but I mean, it's not like the worst thing in the world. One positive I can take away from it is that somebody wasn't drawing my complete attention all the time, so I was able to focus more on all the skaters, who are of course all individually brilliant. Although the lines were a little off at the beginning today, today being Saturday the 13th of July. Is it 13th? I think so. I'm losing track of the days, I don't know. Anyway, I'm kind of falling, popping quite a lot at the beginning. They got better, they increased in confidence. They did the first half today, which was surprising. I thought they were going to be doing the second half all the time on the Saturday, but no. I'm also glad that all the solo bits Dennis would have done weren't there. I think I might have switched routines, or whatever happened. I'm sure the yellow skate with doubles is supposed to be in the first act, and that wasn't in it. So I don't know how they got around that, actually. Maybe they just cut it, or maybe they extended bits, or I don't really know. But it was sad. I'm just wondering how long Dennis has been injured for. I'm presuming he's not dead. I did ask at this desk whether any of the skaters had died in the last day, because I got a message from him yesterday, so I'm guessing he is not dead, which is good. just a bit disappointing. But I'll get over it. I'm still looking forward to the live show.